Let's cheer for Alaqua and the entire cast.